Time, jobs, and the future of Orlando. We're all part of the mayor's annual State of the City address. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live now in Orlando to tell us about today's report card for the city. Beautiful. Hi, Gail.
Hey, how you doing? From the medical city to the theme park industry, science and technology, the mayor says that Orlando is growing, it's diversifying, and recovering from the recession. He listed a number of economic opportunities for the community.
That the state of our city is strong.
Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer says Orlando is in the best financial shape of any major city in Florida.
Our unemployment rate is the lowest it has been in 4 years. We're seeing growth in our housing market, and our region is expected to see more than 27,000 jobs created in the year ahead.
He says since 2008, Orlando neighborhood businesses and Main Street districts have helped more than 400 new businesses open and created 2,400 jobs.
We do like my own grandmother.
5 months ago, Benjamin Coquillo opened Benjamin's French Bakery in Thornton Park.
People try and they want a new taste about the food and different things like that, so business is very good since we are here.
He and his family moved to Orlando from Bordeaux, which is southwest of France, for two reasons.
We have two kids, so that's a good place, I think, for kids to start in U.S.
He's also helping the economy because he's hiring. The mayor says arts are also vital to the economy. Arts and culture are responsible for 3,500 jobs, generating nearly $100 million to the economy. Looking ahead, Mayor Dyer says bringing Major League Soccer to Orlando and a soccer stadium would provide $1.2 billion and over 1,000 jobs. Revitalizing downtown includes 8 projects, which are already underway, that will provide $670 million, plus 900 residential units and 100-plus new hotel rooms. 9 more projects add $500 million in investments. And just in case you wondered about Buddy Dyer running for governor.
So after careful consideration, I've decided that I will not run for governor.
As you can see, he got a standing ovation for that. Mayor Buddy Dyer says after careful consideration, he says he believes that they need to finish what they've started here in Orlando. And he says him being here is also, along with others, very important with the future, economic future of Orlando, as well as future jobs. In Orlando, I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, WESH 2 News.